Now going to question number three. Here, we're being asked for the y-intercept. And in general, the x-intercepts where y is zero, the y-intercept is where x is zero. So here, we need to know where is x equal to zero. And when x is equal to zero, it puts you on this axis. So all the points on this green line, they all have x values of zero. And where does the curve hit that line? Right here, at 0, 2, which is answer choice B here.